I'm going after the frigate.
Long way.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zane, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Azula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Thank you.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in mine.
Scanning ahead.
Need a slice. Neo, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level!
Watch out!
Secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Zay getting hurt. You go ahead.
Heavy weapons!
She's strong. We'll find her. There's a third signal!
That must be Zed!
She's alive, Shrimp! And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
The shuttle. More stormtroopers.
Thank you.
No. Honey. Your dad is dead.
What?
We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good.
Aiden.
You wanna go after Hask?
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. We still gotta get up there. Hey, Shriv.
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.